Good afternoon, everybody.
I will be the one moving this. You go in the type.
Okay.
Okay. So for today, we are going to review the unit 13 vocabulary words, page 82 from your book. Come on. Turn to page 82, your books. Ready? We are just going to review this. Quick review. Then we will proceed to unit 14. Okay, are you ready? Okay, I will explain each word again and read, and then we will call students to read it. Okay. I'm sorry. Okay, first we have the word food. Okay.
Food.
What do you mean by food? Sintay. Yes. Who can give example of food? Example of food. Example of food. Fruits, vegetables, chicken, pork, fish, noodles, yes, hamburger, pizza, Yes. What else?
Electrify.
Ozone. Put your microphone, please.
Okay, next word, happy.
Happy.
Can you show your happy face?
Hey, yo, just smile. Don't outside. Okay, don't ask.
Okay, who else is not showing happy face here? Who's this? Can you show your happy face? Happy face.
Yeah, very good.
Okay, next, hungry. Oh, wait. Happy, pasatay.
Okay, everyone, say it.
Okay. Next word. Happy. Hungry. Internet is not
hungry. Hungry.
Okay.
What do you mean by that? When you need to eat? What? Food. Yes. When you are hungry, you need to eat, right?
No.
Next, mood.
Mood.
What do you mean by mood in Thai?
Music.
Okay. Can you give me example of mood?
Angry.
Happy.
Angry.
Happy.
Okay. Oh, you guess what mood is this? What mood is this?
Mood. Sleepy.
Very good.
What mood is this?
Sad.
What mood is this?
What it is?
Sore?
Excited.
Socrates. How about this?
Scared.
Very good. So you know what is mood. Next. Need.
ความจำเป็นความต้องการ
Okay, example of the word need. I need Wi-Fi connection to teach online. Okay.
Okay. I need drink. I need to drink some sugar.
I need sugar? To drink some sugar.
Yes, sugar with drink,
like a drink Coca-Cola. Yes. It contains sugar.
Yes, I don't need about.
Not the real sugar like that.
No.
Okay. No. How about you? Example. Who can give example?
To study.
Very good. Okay, who else? Come on. Captain, can you give example? What do you need?
A room.
Captain, if you are hungry, what do you need? If you feel hungry, what do you need? I need to eat.
I need some food.
Okay. How about, where is, who else?
Pat.
Okay.
Pat, go ahead, Pat. What do you need? Example?
I need to drink some Coca-Cola.
Okay. So you want also sugar like teacher Patch. Okay. Example, if you are sleepy, what do you need to do? I need to sleep.
Yes.
Okay. Pami, you look so sad, my darling. Okay. If you are tired, what do you need to do? If you're tired, you need to rest. Okay, are you tired? Yes.
I don't know tired in English. I want to
okay,
know
tired
in Thai.
Tired is mean nearing. Yes.
Okay, we change the word, Pami. If you want to write something, what do you need?
Pencil.
I need
pencil.
Okay, very good. Okay, next word is sad.
Sad.
Show me the face of sad. Show me the sad face, everyone. Show me the sad face. Also, Panghong is smiling but sad.
Okay.
Happy.
Rose, can you show me the sad face?
A person, yeah.
I like fun first.
Rose. Oh, Rose is not listening.
Okay. Oh, this guy.
Okay. Prow, show me the sad face. Prow and Prow, yeah.
The one, okay. Let's just see it.
Okay. So obviously, you know what is sad. In Thai, how do you say sad?
Really?
Yellow. Okay. Next word, sick. Sick.
Okay, everyone repeat after teacher.
Sick.
Yeah.
Yes. In Thai,
สบายสบาย
Okay, so when you are sick, how do you feel? When you are sick, how do you feel? You feel hot, right?
Yes.
Yes.
And sometimes you feel cold.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. And like your eyes is burning, right?
Yes.
Do you want to get sick?
No.
All right. Okay. Next word, sleepy.
Sleepy.
Not sleepy. No. Not sleepy.
Sleepy.
Okay. Show me the face of sleepy. Yeah, very good, Elizabeth. Oh, perfect example, the one. Nietzsche, very nice. Okay. Oh, good night, Rose. Okay. Next is sore.
Okay.
Sore. Everyone say sore.
Sore.
How do you say it in Thai?
Quiet.
The example here is she has a sore throat. Okay, so the throat is not good.
Yeah,
that is sore throat. Okay. Next, thirsty.
Thirsty.
Do you know what is thirsty in Thai? Wow, that's a long word.
Okay.
So what do you need to do when you are thirsty?
We need to drink some water.
Okay. When you need water, it means you are thirsty. When you need food, it means you are hungry. Yes. Okay. And if you are smiling, it means you are happy. If you are crying, it means you are sad. Okay. Do you understand?
Yes.
If you understand that, let's move on to page 83. Yippee. You need what?
Come to my party.
Okay. Chill. Everybody. Okay. Unit 14, a happy day. Come to my party. Who likes going to a party?
My birthday party.
Okay, if anyone is having birthday, you have to invite Teacher D and Teacher Pesh, okay?
Okay.
We will be the clown.
Okay.
I like party.
Oh, you like party? Yeah, I like party, wearing a party hat, hearing costume, the music, dancing, costume, eating candies, cakes, ice cream, spaghetti. Okay, so we start now with, again, like we usually and always do, word watch. Remember, in our English grammar, we studied about WH question. Okay, use questions in the correct information. Okay, these are the choices. What time? When? Who? Where? Okay. Teacher, how would we know if that's the correct answer? When you say what time? When you say what time, obviously we're talking about time or clock. Okay? When you say when, we are talking about date. Okay?
Date.
Month and date and day. Okay? When you said who, we're talking to a person. You, me, teacher Petch, everyone. Okay? When you say, when you are asking where, it means we're talking about
place.
Very good. So very easy, right? We have four. We need to answer these four. Okay, teacher Petch, assign each one.
Number one, teacher should tick tock.
Okay, we give points to some.
Okay, number one, connect.
Okay, number one, connect.
Number two, Tawan. Tawan, please forgot on your lesson. Don't play.
Tawan, you're playing.
Okay, Tawan. ตั้งใจเรียนด้วยนะลูกเตรียมตอบคำถามข้อสองครับ Number three, teacher should ดีจัง and number four, teacher should ปันหยง
โอเค again I will repeat when the question is what time we're talking about time when the question is when we're talking about the date when the question is who we're talking about the person and then when the question is whereWe're talking about place. Okay. Number one, connect. Where is connect? Are you ready?
Put the camera and the teacher, please.
Where is connect? Okay. Connect, are you ready? We give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Zero. Okay, I guess Connect is not here. Are you absent today, Connect?
Okay, next two.
Okay, we changed someone to answer number one.
Okay.
Who can help Connect?
Elizabeth.
Okay, Elizabeth. So we changed the name of Elizabeth here.Okay, kindly read first, Elizabeth. Number one.
Number one, Jenny's house.
Jenny's house. Okay, so house is a place.
Yes.
Okay, so your answer is? What?
Where.
Okay, perfect. Thank you so much. Number two is Tawan.
Okay,
Tawan, where are you?Tawan. Okay, number two, Tawan. Read and give the answer.
Number two, Tawan. Tawan, อ่านข้อสองให้ครูฟังหน่อยครับPlease.
ไม่รู้ค่ะ
Okay, Tawan, please repeat after teacher. Okay? Okay, teacher, help Tawan, please.
Okay, number two, Tawan, Sunday.
Read it, Tawan. Tawan, ครับ อ่านตาม teacher ให้ครูฟังหน่อยลูก Please.
Yes.
Okay, again.
Okay, again, Tawan, say.Sunday, July 10.
Day, July 10.
Okay, meaning the date. What should be the answer? What time, when, or who?
What time?
What time? Are you sure?
Tawan, look at the camera.
Yes.
When you say what time, we are talking about the time. Mm-hmm. When you say when, we're talking about the date. When you say who, we're talking about person. When you say where, we're talking about place. Okay? In the question for you, Sunday, July 10. This is a date. What is your answer? One, what time? Two, when? Or three, who?
One, two, or three. Do you understand? Would like Tisha translate a bit? Okay, Tisha help a bit. Okay. เด็กๆดูสี่คำที่ Tisha สอนวันนี้นะลูกใครที่ไม่เข้าใจนะคนที่เข้าใจรอเพื่อนนิดนึงนะลูกโอเค What time? ถาม What time? จะต้องพูดถึงเรื่องเวลาโอเค When?เมื่อถาม when จะแสดงถึงการถามวันวันที่เดือนปี date โอเคถาม who พูดถึงคนลูกคนรอบตัวเราใครบ้างโอเค and last where โอเคถาม where คือถามเกี่ยวกับสถานที่ฉะนั้นข้อนี้ถามเกี่ยวกับอะไรลูกโอเค who can help the one please help please
can
help Okay, back home.
Back home.
When?
Yeah, because it's talking about, what is the talking about back home?
Talking about?
It's saying or pertaining to what? Days.
Very good. Thank
okay, you. Date. Okay, next is Dijang. Okay, next is Dijang.
Dijang, tell your answer.
Dijang, read and give me the answer. Where is Dijang?
Let's see.
Oh, there.
Okay.
Dijang.
Dijang, show your face and show your finger like this. If you shoot one, two, or three.
Okay. The question, Dijang, is 4 to 7 p.m.
Okay.
Okay. Number one is what time?
Okay. Very good, Dijang.
Thank you, Dijang. Very good. Okay. And number four, Tanyong. Tanyong, where are you?
Can you turn on your camera and your microphone, please?
Tanyong,
เปิดไมค์เปิดกล้องได้ไหมลูกเหลือข้อสุดท้ายแล้วเดี๋ยวครูช่วย
Okay, we give you 5 seconds.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Can you help Tanyong?Can you read number four? Number four. Please read.
Boo.
Jenny's eight.
Please, teacher can't hear you.
I will circle it with color red. Please read it. Jenny's eight. What? Jenny's.
Not ready, right?
Ready or not?Yes or no?
Okay, no, right?
Okay. Can someone help? Thank you.
Thank you.
Elizabeth.
Art teacher.
Okay, teacher would like to give more chance to your friend. Okay, Pat, Elizabeth.
Okay, who else aside from Pat, Elizabeth?
Okay, Captain.
Okay, Captain, please read number 4 and give the answer.
Okay.
Goodness. It. Birthday.
Okay. Your answer is.
Who? Okay. Why it's who? Because we're talking about what? We're talking about a person.
Person.
Very good. Okay. Kindly write this at the here on the side. Okay. So what? Write while I'm typing it.
Okay. Teacher กำลังพิมพ์นะลูก If you finish, say finish. Teacher give you extra point if you finish faster.
I'm finished.
Are you not yet finished? And you finish? How does it happen? Who is that teacher?
But teacher, please lie again.
Go on. I'm asking you to copy what I'm writing.
Yeah.
How did you finish faster than me?
Okay.
Oh, what, when, where, who?
If you finish, say finish. Teacher, give you extra point. Tell your name.
Rose finish.
Wow, Rose.
Rose finish. And show.
Okay, show. Teacher can see.
Can finish.
Oh, okay. Okay, damn. Okay, very good. Can you move about your book?
No, can finish. Had finished.
Okay.
Finish.
Okay. Good. Ita, Rose, Pat, who else? Tang Hom.
Tang finish.
Oh, very good. Nice writing.
Oh, yes. Tang Hom. Did you see it? Very good.
Very good.
Okay. Teacher would like to shake. But teacher, please. Okay, Captain finished. Very good.
Very Shogun.
Shogun, show your book, please.
Finish.
Brown.
Can you show your book, please?
Show your book.
Nisha finished.
Oh, Nisha finished. Show your book, please.
Show.
Very good, Pao.
Very good.
Very good, Nisha.
Genesee,
Shogun. Finish.
Shogun.
Shogun. Okay, I see.
Okay, very good. Kun show.
Kun show.
Pravya finish.
Okay, Pravya. Very good. Teacher see it. Pravya see it.
Very good, Kun. Okay, Captain, I
can also finish. Finish.
Okay.
Right.
Okay. Teacher also. Okay, also show your book. Teacher can see you.
Show it.
Yeah, very good, Elizabeth. Oh, you can.
Okay, 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pat, is it yummy? Pat? Okay, so move on to page 84.
Okay, 84.
Oh, it's not moving. Okay, here, read and underline the words from the word watch. Okay, what are the words in our word watch? Can you please read in our word watch? What are the words? Read. I underline it yellow color. Red color rather. Sorry.
What time?
What time?
Read it.
When?
Yes.
When?
When?
When? Who?
Yes.
Okay. What time? When? Who? Where? Remember those words. Okay. Okay. Now this is an invitation for a party. Come to my party. Okay. I will read it one time. And then let me know if I have to underline the word. Who can give the word? 1 point, okay? Come to my party. It's Min's 7th birthday. When? 8th of December. Where? City Park. What time? 12 p.m. We will have a picnic and play games. Bring shoes for running. Don't forget your hat. It will be sunny. Okay, what are the words I need to underline?
When? Where? What time?
What time?
Okay, enough. Okay, Pat and Elizabeth, silent group. Who else? When? Who else can give? Tam, can you give a word that I should underline?
Where.
Where, okay. How about kun? What word should I underline, kun?
What? What time?
What time, very good. So those are the words from our word watch, okay. I wish I can give you a homework, but I will not give you a homework, okay? Because we promised that this week we will not give homework. All right, so no homework, but no buts. We will continue next week, okay?
Okay.
All right. Okay.
Yes.
Your homework is to send me what date is your birthday in line.
Okay. เด็กๆลูกการบ้านวันนี้ของวิชานี้นะคือ tell teacher in English
my birthday is on
okay เกี่ยวกับวันเกิด
เป็นคลิปวิดีโอเหรอคะ
เออโอเคเอาใหม่นะลูกแค่พิมพ์ลูกการบ้านวันนี้คือพิมพ์วันเกิดของหนูเป็นภาษาอังกฤษลงในกรุ๊ปไลน์เดี๋ยวครูจะเช็คลงโอเค do you understand right
พิมพ์ในไลน์
กรุ๊ปใช่มั้ยครับแค่วันเกิดค่ะ
โอเค see you tomorrow
ในแชทเลย
บ๊ายบาย
ค่ะ
บ๊ายบาย
ค่ะบ๊ายบาย
บ๊ายบาย see you tomorrow bye 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 bye